into the house of God, the church, so that in the presence of the church's minister and the community, your intention will be to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you,